general elections to the Legislative Assembly of Bihar shall be conducted in three phases. In first phase, 71 assembly constituencies in 16 districts, including most of the LWV districts, will go for poll. It will be held in approximately 31,000 polling stations. In second phase, 94 assembly constituencies in 17 districts will go for poll. It will have approximately 42,000 polling stations. All this is going to be made digitally available to you in the next half an hour, if not more. Sorry? General elections to the Legislative Assembly of Bihar will be conducted in three phase elections. Is this clear? Neeraj, to you it's clear? In first phase, 71 assembly constituencies in 16 districts, including most of the LWV districts, will go for poll. It will be held in approximately 31,000 polling stations. Am I clear? Can I go next? That I'll come to. I'm keeping some suspense. I want you to. So this is a part of the point. I want you to stay with us for some more time. In second phase, 94 assembly constituencies in 17 districts will go for poll. It will have approximately 42,000 polling stations. In third phase, 78 assembly constituencies in 15 districts will go for poll. It will have approximately 15 districts. Third phase, 78 assembly constituencies in 15 districts will go for poll. It will have approximately 33,500 polling stations. 10 districts will have two phases of elections for logistical reasons. 28 districts will have single phase elections. Patna and Bhagalpur districts will have elections in the first as well as second phase. 8 districts, namely Darbhanga, Madhubani, Purva Champaran, Paschim Champaran, Muzaffarpur, Vaishali, Samastipur and Sitamadi, will have elections in second and third phases. 8 districts, namely Darbhanga, Madhubani, Purva Champaran, Paschim Champaran, Muzaffarpur, Vaishali, Samastipur and Sitamadi will have elections in second and third phases. So now, without further, I mean, keeping you in more suspense, issue of notification. First phase, 1st October. Am I clear? Last date of nomination, now I am reading only first phase, right? When I come to second phase, I will mention that. First phase, issue of notification, 1st October. Last date of notification, 8th October. Is it right? Scrutiny of nominations, 9th October. Is it clear? Last date of withdrawal of candidature, 12th October. Date of poll, 28th October. Counting of votes, 10th November, but that will be for all the phases, right? With your permission, 10th November. Can I now go to second phase, please? You there? Okay. Issue of notification, 9th October. Last date of nomination, 16th October. Whenever you want me to repeat, I'll repeat, gladly repeat. Scrutiny of nomination, 17th October. Last date of withdrawal of candidature, 19th October. Date of poll, 3rd November. Counting, as I said earlier, 10th November. Shall I go to third phase, please? Sorry? Shall I go to third phase? issue of notification 13th October. 13th October. Tera October. Last date of nomination 20th October. 20th October. Scrutiny of nomination 21st October. 21st October. Last date of withdrawal of candidature 23rd October. 23rd October. Date of poll 7th November. 7th November. Counting of votes 10th November.